Summer 1955. Came down and got the morning daylight, getting ready to leave Portland, Oregon. It's got Southern Pacific's very first Alco PA, 6005A and 6005B. Notice today that there's a E9 on the back instead of the 6005C, and also the only E9 painted in Black Widow, 6050, is sitting there in the yard, along with one of the GS4 4449s. That E9 would go on to be saved at the California State Railroad Museum, number 6051.